Now we got this power line over here, okay, Joey? And then it's gonna swing towards the porch hardcore, so we gotta watch that, alright? Let me make sure I'm still recording. Everybody be quiet here. That's fine, that's fine. Just hug up to it if you need to. Perfect. Alright, here it comes. Jesus, for allowing that to go all right. Yeah, I wouldn't say the hard part, but the dangerous part's out of it, man. That's the.
Well, we got one more. Yeah. I got one. This one right here.
Just add to the suspense of the video. Look at that big hanger there, folks. We're gonna have to deal with that. Don't look at this one. Add some suspense to our channel. Flammo! Ready, Joe High? On the stem now. Oh, that's that. I agree. Thank you, Jesus, for keeping me safe. Thank you, Jesus. God plays a big everyday safety factor in my life and more. I think I'm gonna move it down to here and keep that one up there. Not sure. A little rotten for me to be walking on YouTube, so we got a little trick up our sleeves.
Well, I was trying to get the knot out. It was
on the table,
and I was trying to get the knot out
when it's holding out here, so it's good. Oh, okay. Yeah, that's cool. I found that it wasn't too tight, so that works out.
Well, it just got tighter from up here. It's like, well, it's got to be pulled up. I looked over here, and he stopped pulling, and I felt it off my rope.
Straight here. Hold on. Okay.
Ready?
Yep. Ooh, almost. Hold on. Chris, Chris, let go. We got her. Thank you.
That'll work.
Controlled speed line action there, boy. Oh, I loved it. I know, but it looked planned. Oh.
I just broke that log. I just cracked that brick right in half. Yes, I did.
Oh, well, that's a cheap fix. I'll have to buy him a new one. He might not even care.
That's what I get for trying to peel dead wood.
Yep. Dummy. Ha! Dummy. Trying to peel dead wood. Stop sign coming out action there. And the homeowner doesn't want these bushes here, so. Thank you. that chipper down. I'll tell you what, I'm gonna, no,
just hold tight. I'm gonna go ahead and get some of this off.
That street light kind of close. This isn't gonna hinge very well. Wait, what was you saying now, Joey?
I got some logs on that boat.
Oh, okay. Yeah, cool. You'll have to stack them up around the culvert and make like a roof over it. The logs can't be touching the culvert.
Because it'll still break it that way. I don't think we're going to need it really, but I just rather...
I would almost do a crib... tell you what we're gonna do, we're just gonna do it. That's what we're gonna do. Just do it. We're gonna go this way, kind of towards that car a little bit. Mainly, primarily just guying it from braking and going towards the street light. Okay? Okay.
You know you're in a doghouse with your woman when you ask her if you can go hang out with your buddies and she says, "Kay."
Yeah, do whatever. I don't care. Lawn dart.
Yet.
Yeah. Well, we can, but don't pull her yet.